What is up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video, and today you are tuning in with
Triple N Entertainment. I'm Natalie.
I am Nicole. You already know these things, though, and if not, welcome to the channel, my guy.
And today we're going to be reacting to
Eminem featuring Rihanna,
The Monster.
Explicit. Ooh. Official video. I'm raising the oh, shit.
Yeah, I want to listen to the song before, and it's amazing.
Of course it is.
I think that's on his past video, maybe?
I don't know.
Oh,
it's an Eminem score.
Oh, that's Rihanna.
Rihanna looks so pretty!
I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed. Get along with the voice.
I know she was saying that. The monster that's under my bed.
You're trying to say,
what else is she possibly saying? I don't know.
I wanted the fame, not the cover of Newsweek.
Oh, well, guess banks can't be choosy.
Attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone. Public, excuse me. Wanting my cake and eat it too. Wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon. Cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing. Cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee. A Bruce Lee abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Hit the lottery. Ooh, wee. But with what I gave up to get was bittersweet. It's like winning a used me. I'm running cause I think I'm getting so huge. I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep. Two sheep going cuckoo and kooky is kooky, but I'm actually weirder than you think. Cause I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You try to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not
I'm gonna try to pay more attention to what's being said instead of jamming out. No, I ain't much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder when these thoughts fall. Do you ponder it? Do you want? Is the point if you're losing your mind the way it was? Down yonder and stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren. Cause I needed interventionist to intervene between me and his monster. To save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice of my head saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
friends with the monster.
Call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day that I walk amongst you, a regular civilian. But until then, drums get killed, and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets filled, and I'm taking back to the days that I get on a train track. Give every kid who got played that pump the villain and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the trap. Turn nothing into something, still can make that. Straw in the cold chump, I will spin. Rumble still skin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts. I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still friends with
the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think
think I'm crazy. Yeah, you think I'm crazy. I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed.
Now that I'm older and stuff, I'm not just, now that I'm actually paying attention to what he just said, and I'm seeing the music video entirely, because I never,
always did.
What do you mean? I've never saw the end where he looks into the cage and the monster's literally himself in there.
Oh, okay.
And talking about, I'm friends with the monster inside of my head. I guess, like,
dang. That's under my bed, not in my head.
Oh, shoot. I used to always try to convince myself, like, no, she's not saying under my bed. She got to be saying something else, because I was like, I remember I would always say that when I was younger, when I thought something was something scary. I was like, I'm friends with the monster. This song is always going to be a 10, though.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember the meaning, bro, because it's way deeper than that. I guess he's trying to say he's battling
himself. I mean, he said
he's fighting with himself.
The thing I love is killing me, and he said my OCD's knocking me.
Oh, okay.
I keep knocking. Nobody's home. I'm sleep talking. I'm just a random horse's voice in my head saying, "Don't shoot the messenger." Cause I'm friends with the monster.
Oh, he's. He's struggling with his own issues.
What, in a haystack?
Okay. Yeah. Now that I'm older, I'm starting to get the perspective of this song a lot more better. I would just be jamming out to Rihanna's part, man. I mean, Rihanna. Yeah, clearly we've heard this song before.
Yeah, a lot of times. But
I wasn't expecting you to know.
Bro, but he raps too fast, so I couldn't catch up.
It was like, send him a 7-7. It's okay, though. High five, you did pretty good. I'm not
hating. Psych, I lied. You thought I was gonna give you a high five. Why are you being rude and expect me to give you a high five?
That actually hurt my finger. I mean,
you're welcome.
Yeah, but I love this song. I love Rihanna's vocals, and Eminem once again did his thing.
Yep.
So, what?
What?
I sound like I was talking to her in reverse. So, doodle bob over here. Okay, what do you rate this?
It's out of 10, bro.
Oh, yeah. We, like, literally tried to shoot a video for you guys yesterday. It was Eminem River featuring Ed Sheeran. And, like,
it was an amazing song, but it kind of get
blocked. I really liked that video, too, but it got blocked when we tried to post it. So, I'm sorry, guys. It's kind of hard, man, because, you know, we over here recording these videos and then trying to post them for you guys, and they just get blocked. So, oh, and guys, I've been listening to some Eminem albums. I've started at the Eminem show. I think it's Encore and Relapse. Those are the only Eminem albums I've listened to so far.
And Nikki really likes them because she can't stop singing that one song.
No, it's just that one song. I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Your Superman. I thought it was going to be like a really, like, bad song, but not as in bad as in like trash, like in other terms, but it's actually really good. I like the beat in that song. Yeah, anyways, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoy, you know.
No, stay positive, stay safe, and most importantly, I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed.
Get along with the voices inside of my head.
You know, have a blessed day, and we out here. Bye.
Wait, no, let's try again.
Bye.